the Japanese company said, we want to make a live album. And live albums in those days weren't the thing to do. You know, they were kind of, they had a budget kind of feel about them. So they insisted that they wanted to do it, and we said, okay, we'll do it on certain conditions. A, our engineer goes over to record it. That B, we bring the stuff back, we mix it, and if we don't like it, you don't put it out. And C, it only comes out in Japan. And we recorded three concerts, two in Osaka and one in Tokyo. And most of the material from Made in Japan comes from the second night in Osaka. Because the first night, we were on stage like four puppets, you know, we're being recorded. But by the second night, we'd kind of relaxed a bit.